I'm not working with the build, I'm working with the...
Where is it?
When we get him in, come outside with me, we'll do show again.
One has a garage and basement, yep. And then one is...
Christos ne
Yeah.
As you know, this celebration is a sacramental celebration. So please hold your feeling, your voices until the end. Let the service completed, the hymn take its time, and this feeling, the gharid or sa'if, after the service, please. And we have plenty of time for reception to express your feeling. But now we are in front of the altar of God, and I think Michael and Marianne willing to have their celebration with respect without this sound. We wait for the sound of the Holy Spirit. خنفران فيوت نبشيري نبي ابن بمس اواب ونوتي نوت In the name of our Lord, God and Savior Jesus Christ, the founder of the laws of perfection and the giver of law, we declare the marriage of the blessed Orthodox son Michael to the blessed Orthodox daughter Marianne. Khinfrani fiyut nebshiri nebibnevma is'uwab. Blessed be God the Father, the Bantokrator. Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as in heaven. Give us today the bread of the Lord. Forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil one.
Christ Jesus, our Lord, for thy kingdom. In the name of our Lord, our God and our Savior, Jesus Christ, the founder of the laws, of perfection, the giver of law, we declare the marriage of the blessed Orthodox daughter Marianne to the blessed Orthodox son Michael. Blessed be his only begotten son, Jesus Christ, our Lord.
In the name of our Lord, our God, our Savior, Jesus Christ, the founder of the laws of perfection and the giver of the law, we declare the marriage of the blessed Orthodox son Michael to the blessed Orthodox daughter Marianne. Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete.
Ah.
O Lord, make us worthy to pray thankfully, our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done
on earth as it is in heaven. Give us day our daily bread, forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us.
Master Lord, God, the Bantocrator, the Father of our Lord, God and Savior Jesus Christ, we thank you for every condition, concerning every condition, and in every condition, for you have covered us, helped us, guarded us, accepted us to you, spared us, supported us, and have brought us to this
God may have mercy and compassion upon us, hear us, help us, and accept the supplications and prayer ours of his saints, for that which is good on our behalf at all times. And bless the bridegroom Michael and the bride Marian, and forgive us our sin.
Lord, have mercy.
Therefore, we ask and entreat your goodness, O lover of mankind, grant us to complete this holy day and all the days of our life will be in all peace with your fear, all envy, all temptation, of the work of Satan, the counsels of wicked men, rising of enemies, hidden and manifest. Take them away from us, from all your people, from Michael and Marianne. أما الصالحات والنفعات وارزقنا إياها. أنت الذي أعطيتنا السلطان أن ندوس على الحياة والعقارب على كل قوة. العدو
كنيانيسون بخريستوس بنوتيتون في بول خني اذموتن ثم بتعبرشين تانيتا Be a
And some for and some of the shine and the noise of the tension of the noise of the cobbler and the noise of the noise
created man with his own hands, gave him a woman for his help and strength. Now, O Master, be with the bridegroom Michael and his helpmate Marianne. Join them through the pledge of the companionship and grant them a sign of their unity, that they may be united in one mind with love, and say to them, my peace I give you both, my peace I leave with you, for you are the peace of us all, and unto you we send up the glory, honor with you, only begotten Son, and the Holy Spirit, now all times unto age of ages. Amen.
O Christ, the Word of the Father, the only begotten God, grant us your peace that is full of joy.
Jesus Christ, our God, who adorned the sky with the stars and beautified the earth with the splendor of the bloomed flowers of different kinds, he granted humanity to know the heavenly things and rest on earth. Now we ask you, O good one and lover of mankind, to bless this vestment, that they may become for your two servants who are wearing them through your goodness. Amen.
Amen.
Of glory and salvation. Amen.
Amen.
Vestments of joy and happiness.
Amen.
Keep them pure in soul, body, and spirit. May their life be healthy, peaceful, and cheered through acts of the righteousness. Grant them heavenly and earthly comfort, that they become rich with charitable deeds, fill their house and storage places with every good thing, and may they become worthy of doing your will at all times, for you are full of mercy and righteous, and are worthy of glory with your good Father and the Holy Spirit, who is one of essence with you now at all times unto age of ages. Amen.
Yeah.
بها يا مايكل عاني استم اشتمك بخريستوس يوتنا
نم بي ابن غماي غوام جعطون كات صوتي امون ماينا
For our Lord Jesus Christ, called me an apostle, appointed the gospel of God, a chapter from the epistle of our teacher, St. Paul, to the Ephesians. May his blessings be his holy men. Wives, submit to your own husbands as to the Lord. For the husband is the head of the wife, as also Christ is the head of the church, and he is the Savior of the body. Therefore, just as the church is subject to Christ, so let the wives be to their own husbands in everything. Husbands, love your wives, just as Christ also loved the church and gave himself for her, that he might sanctify and cleanse her with the washing of water by the word, that he might present her to himself a glorious church, not having spot or wrinkle or any such thing, but that she should be holy and without blemish. So husbands ought to love their own wives and their own bodies. She who loves his own wife loves himself, for he who loves his own wife loves himself. For no one ever has hated his own flesh, but nourishes and cherishes it, just as the Lord does the church. For we are members of his body and of his flesh and of his bones. For this reason, a man shall leave his father and mother and be joined to his wife, and the two shall become one flesh. This is a great mystery, but I speak concerning Christ and the church. Nevertheless, let each one of you in particular so love his own wife as himself, and let the wife see that she respects her husband. Children, obey your parents in the Lord, for this is right. Honor your father and mother, which is the first commandment with promise, that it may be well with you, and you may live long on the earth. The grace of God the Father be with you only, amen.
ikton nikr eleisonim bot sevet rike. Ebibrosev shista thite O Master Lord Jesus Christ our God, who said to his saintly honored disciples, many prophets and righteous men have desired to see the things you see and have not seen them, to hear the things which we hear and have not heard them. But blessed are your eyes, for they see, your ears, for they hear. May you be worthy to hear and to act according to your holy gospel through the prayer of your holy saint.
Pray for the Holy Gospel.
Lord, have
mercy.
Remember also our Master, or those who have bidden us to remember them in our prayer and supplication, which we offer up unto you, Lord our God. Those who have already fallen asleep, reward them. Those who are sick, heal them, for you are the life of us all, the healing of us all, salvation of us all, hope of us all, and the resurrection of us all.
Alleluia.
Site meta vovo theo acosomento agio evangelio
efesmaro tinjef es ne ukhine vramen tinigom kiria flugoson okto katamethion agion to anognosman
doxasi.
Stand up in fear of God and listen to the holy gospel, a reading from the holy gospel according to Saint Matthew the Evangelist. May his holy blessing
be with us all. Amen.
From the Psalms and hymns of our father David the prophet, may his holy blessings be with us all. Amen. Which is like a bridegroom coming out of his chamber, and rejoices like a strong man to run its race. Your wife shall be like a fruitful vine in the very heart of your house. Your children like olive plants all around your table. In the name of the Lord, our Lord God, Savior, King of us all, Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God, to whom is glory forever. When Jesus had finished these sayings, that he departed from Galilee and came to the region of Judea beyond the Jordan. And great multitudes followed him, and he healed them there. The Pharisees also came to him, testing him and saying to him, "Is it lawful for a man to divorce his wife for just any reason?" And he answered and said to them, "Have you not heard that he who made them at the beginning made them male and female? And said, for this reason, a man shall leave his father and mother and be joined to his wife, and the two shall become one flesh. So then they are no longer two, but one flesh. Therefore, what God has joined together, let no man
who dwells in the heaven, the Lord our fathers, we ask you to hear us and have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy.
الذي الله الذي خلق السماء والأرض والبحر وكل ما فيها وزينتها بحكمتك نطلب إليك يا رب أنت اسمعنا وترحمنا.
يا رب ارحم.
Oh, you made man in his own image and likeness and placed him in the paradise of joy. We ask you, Lord, to hear us and have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy.
يا من خلق المرأة من جنب آدم وأعطاها لها معينة نظير نطلب إليك يا رب أن تسمعنا وترحمنا.
يا رب ارحم.
Oh, you who blessed Abraham and Sarah, his wife, and granted him the title of patriarch, we ask you, Lord, to hear us and have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy.
يا من حفظ إسحاق ووفق له رفقه وأنقذه من عداء نطلب إليك يا رب أن تسمعنا وترحمنا.
يا رب ارحم.
Oh, you blessed Jacob and Rachel, his wife, and granted him to be heir to the promise. We ask you, Lord, to hear us and have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy.
يا من رفع يوسف وابلاه وسنا زوجه وبواسطته وولت كل أرض مصر نطلب إليك يا رب أن تسمعنا وترحمنا.
يا رب ارحم.
Oh, you were pleased to be born of a virgin in the fullness of time to enlighten mankind. We ask you, Lord, to hear us and have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy.
يا من حضر في أرسقان الجليل بارك هذا الزواج كما باركت ذاك الزواج. نتضرع إليك يا رب أن تسمعنا وترحمنا.
يا رب ارحم.
Oh, you who transform water into genuine wine by your divine authority, bless your two servants and purify them with your love to mankind. We ask you, Lord, to hear us and have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy.
يا من حل في عرس قانا الجليل وبارك ذلك العرس وحوى الماء إلى خمر حقيقي بسلطان لاهوته، بارك واستر هذا العرس الذي لعبديك مايكل وماريان بسلامة ألفة ومحبة، واحرصهما. نطلب إليك يا رب أن تسمعنا وترحمنا.
يا رب ارحم.
Oh, you is beneficent, compassionate, and full of goodness and kindness, O Lord, and lover of mankind, make us glorify your goodness. We ask you, Lord, to hear us and have mercy on us.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie.
Sophia Theopros, Homen, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Chenom ethmi amin.
We believe in one God, God the Father, the Pantocrator, creator of heaven and earth, and of all things seen and unseen. We believe in one Lord Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, begotten of the Father before all ages, light of light, true God of true God, begotten, not created, of one essence with the Father, by whom all things are made, who for us men and for our salvation came down from heaven, and was incarnate of the Holy Spirit and of the Virgin Mary, and became man. And he was crucified for us in the Pontius Pilate, suffered and was buried, and the third day he rose from the dead, according to the Scriptures. He ascended to the heavens, he sits at the hand of his Father, and he is coming again in his glory, to the living and the dead, whose kingdom shall have no end. Yes, we believe in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, life giver, who proceeds from the Father,
for the Father, the Son is worshipped and glorified, who is spoken by the prophets,
and in one holy Catholic and Apostolic Church, we confess with baptism the remission of sins.
We look for the resurrection of the dead and the life of the age to come. Amen. Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison.
O God, who is eternal, everlasting, and without beginning, whose wisdom has no limit and whose power has no bound, who created man from the earth and gave him a woman out of his side, that she may be helper comparable to him, as it befits your lordship and godness, because it is not good for man to be alone. أنت الآن أيضا يا ملكنا نسألك أن تصل عبديك مايكل وماريان كي يتصل بعضهما ببعض بجسد واحد، وليدخل إلى ناموس الفرح وليكون في تعليم صادق. هب لهما ثمارة محية من البطن يبتهج بولاد البنين الحسنة والأزمنة الهادئة السالمة. هيئهما في كل عمل صالح بالمسيح يسوع ربنا، هذا الذي ينبغي لك معه المجد والإكرام والسجود الآن وكل وان ظهر الدور. آمين.
As you have
have given to your saintly apostles. Likewise also say to us, my peace I give to you.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison.
Our Father, our God, who formed all nature, created man and from earth and made him helper from his rib, which you have taken from him and joined him together, union of marriage for the life and the continuous growth of mankind, you have said to them, grow, multiply, fill the earth and have dominion over it. We ask you, God, the lover of mankind, bless the union of your servant Michael and Mary, and that we were united together by your will. Bless them as you blessed our forefathers, Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. Bless them as you have blessed Abraham, Sarah, elevate them. As you did with Isaac and Rebekah, multiply their seed as you multiply Jacob and his offspring. Glorify them as you glorify Joseph in Egypt, grant them purity. Multiply them as Elkanah and Nahum you blessed and gave them Samuel, the faithful prophet. Make them worthy of the good tidings of your angel-like, archangel-like Zacharias and Elizabeth, whom you have gave, whom you gave John the Baptist, the greatest among the offspring of women that became a forerunner before your only begotten Son. You also have blessed the Lord that blessed Joachim and Anna and made from them this rational ark, the mother of God, Theotokos and Mary, of whom your only begotten Son was incarnate and came into the world, and blessed the wedding of Cana of Galilee. Bless your servants, Michael and Marianne, that were united in this hour, grant them prosperity, wisdom, blessing of salvation, that they may be united in their bodies and so with all godliness and chastity. Be worthy of your blessing, glorify your holy name, together with your only begotten Son, the Holy Spirit, now all times, unto the age of ages. Amen.
My peace, which I have taken from my Father, I leave unto you both now and forever.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison.
O Lord, thou art God, the great and eternal, that made life out of nothing and created the universe by your word and formed man with your immaculate hands in your image and likeness, and from one you created the other. For you said that it is not good for man to be alone, so you put Adam in deep sleep and took one of his ribs and replaced it with flesh. Therefore a man leaves his father and mother and be joined to his wife, and they become one body, and what God has joined together let no man separate. O you blessed Abraham with Sarah, Isaac with Rebekah and Jacob in his marriage, and purified all who were joined in blessings. Now also our Master, Lord, behold your servants, Michael and Marianne. His helpmate confirmed their union, guard their bed in purity, and shield them and their home with your unconquerable right hand. Save them from all envy and schemes. Keep them in harmony and peace, grant them joy and happiness, that the life's fruit from the womb may be revealed to you, O living God. Bless them, O God, as you blessed Abraham with Sarah and Isaac with Rebekah and Jacob in his marriage, as for the men and women who are present with us. Bless them in the name of our Lord, God and Savior, Jesus Christ, through whom the glory is due unto you with him and the Holy Spirit, now at all times, unto the ages. Amen.
Do not forget the covenant which you have made with our fathers, Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, Israel, your saint.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison.
يا رب اسمعنا يا رب ارحمنا يا رب باركنا.
Incline your ears, O Lord, and hear us, we the unworthy sinners, and confirm the union of your servants Michael and Marianne, his helpmate. Save them from all evil. Lengthen their lives. May they live in meekness, calmness, endurance, and submission without blame and offense. Enlighten their hearts and understanding so that they may always do your will. For you are full of mercy to all those who cry unto you. And unto you we send up glory, honor, and worship with your good Father and the Holy Spirit, now at all times and to age of ages. Amen.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison.
O Master Lord, God the Almighty, the Father of our Lord, the God and Savior Jesus Christ, who anointed priests, kings, and prophets out of the fruit of the rich olive tree, we entreat and pray to you, O good Lord, lover of mankind, to bless this oil, that it may become an oil to sanctify your servants, Michael and Marianne. Amen.
Amen.
A weapon of righteousness and justice. Amen.
Amen.
مسحة الطهارة وعدم الفساد. آمين.
آمين.
A light and unfading beauty. آمين.
آمين.
فرحا وزينة وعزاء حقيقيا. آمين. Power, salvation, and victory over all the deeds of the adversary. Amen.
Amen.
تجديدا وخلاصا لنفسيهما وجسديهما وروحيهما. Amen.
Amen.
For richness and the fruit of the good deeds.
Amen.
May this oil destroy demons. May this oil be against evil spirits. This oil for holy spirits, this oil against the assaults of unclean spirits.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison.
Ya Rab usmana, Ya Rab arhamna, Ya Rab barikna.
Lord of powers, whose mercies are countless, whose goodness is beyond comprehension, we ask you to accept our supplications. Guard your servants, Michael and Marianne, watch their union, protect their bed in purity, fortify them by your pure angels, send upon us from your ever already abode a multitude of your compassion, disperse our transgressions by your goodness, and grant us to be in the place of rest of your saints in the heavenly kingdom, through your only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord, through whom the glory, the honor, the dominion, and the worship are due unto you, with him and the Holy Spirit, the life giver, who is one essence with you now at all times, unto the age of all ages. Amen.
Salah ala al-Kiram, dilwat, after we let Michael have the garment, this one, you are a priest for the family. You're supposed to offer sacrifices, prayer, and take care of the spiritual life of the family. Now we are going to wear the crown. We have in the church as Saint Cyprian of Carthage said, there is two crowns, red one and the white one. Red for the martyrdom. White one, the daily sacrifices for each other. So if you don't have the bloody one, the martyr one, you have the white one. The white one is the daily offering each other to each other and sacrifices. So it is good for the picture, but not for the picture only, but for to understand this. O holy God, who crowned his saints with unfading crowns, reconciled and united the heavenly and the earthly beings, you also now, our master, bless these crowns which we have set to be placed upon your servants' heads, so that they may be for them crowns of glory and honor.
Amen.
Crowns of blessing and salvation.
Amen.
Crowns of joy and jubilation.
Amen.
كليل تهليل وبهجة.
Amen.
Crowns of virtue and justice.
Amen.
Crowns of wisdom and understanding from the heart.
Amen.
Crowns for comfort and confirmation.
Amen.
Grant your servant who shall wear them the protection of the angel of safety and the bond of love. Guard them from all evil thoughts and desires. Save them from all malice and all the affliction from the devil. Let your mercy be upon them. Hear the voice of their prayer. Set your fear in their heart. Manage their life without delay throughout their lifetime. Let them rejoice through the sons and daughters they may bring to be beneficent member of your one holy Catholic and Apostolic Church. Firmed in the Orthodox faith to the end, guide them through your path of righteousness, through the pleasure of your holy good Father and the Holy Spirit now, and at all time unto the age of age. Amen. Upon your servants' crowns of unconquered grace. Amen.
Amen.
Crown of elevated and everlasting glory. Amen.
Amen.
Crowns of unopposing and good faith, and bless all their deeds. Amen.
Amen.
Crown them with glory and honor, O Father. Amen.
Amen.
Bless them, O only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Sanctify them, O Holy Spirit. Amen.
At this blessed hour before the sanctuary of the Lord of hosts and his holy altar, in this Orthodox celebration, you have been united by the blessed marriage and the holy crowning. On this rite and commandment, our forefather, the believers, were married in purity for procreation, following the rule of monogamy and fulfilling the divine commandment. So you two must know each other's rights and submit to one another. Let each of you be faithful toward the other, according to the saying of our teacher Paul the Apostle, the wife doesn't have authority over her own body, but the husband does, and likewise the husband doesn't have authority over his own body, but the wife does.
استلم يا مايكل ماريان ويا لك يسوع المسيح أعطاها لك وبيد الآباء الكهنة سلم لك وبارككم باسم القدوس يا رب اسمعنا يا رب ارحمنا يا رب باركنا.
Now my blessed son Michael, who is strengthened by the grace of the Holy Spirit, you must take unto yourself your wife, Marianne. During this blessed hour, in good faith, with a pure soul and a sincere heart, do all that is good for her. Be kind to her and always hasten to do that which will gladden her heart. Okay? Okay. For today, you are responsible for her as her parents were, being crowned by this spiritual and heavenly marriage and confirmed by the grace of God. Remember that if you fulfill this commandment, the Lord will bless you in all what you do and grant you many riches. He will grant you blessed children who will fill your heart with joy and a long, peaceful life. He will bless you in this life and thereafter.
Listen, Mariana, and incline your ear. Forsake your people and your father's house, for your chastity has appealed to my call. For
he is your husband.
Blessed daughter and happy bride, Marianne, you have heard what was commanded of Michael, your husband. So you must honor him and respect him. Do not disagree with him, but increase your obedience to him over what was commanded many times. For you are now alone with him, and he is responsible for you instead of your parents. So you must receive him with joy and cheer. Do not frown in his presence. Do not ignore any of his rights upon you. Fear God in all your deeds with him, for God the Most High commanded you to submit to him and obey him as you obeyed your parents. So obey him as our mother, Sarah, in love, obeyed our father Abraham and used to address him, my Lord. Thus God looked upon her obedience to him, blessed her, gave her Isaac in her old age, and made her offspring as many as the stars of heaven and the sand on the seashore. Therefore, if you observe what we instructed you to do and follow all the commandments, the Lord will support you, provide for your livelihood. Blessings will descend upon your house. He'll grant you blessed children who will fill your heart with joy.
A pure marriage and a revered crown. Blessed, O our Lord, Emmanuel, as you blessed the wedding at Cana of Galilee for my
Lord, have mercy.
May God bless you both as he blessed Noah and his wife when they came out of the ark to fill the earth with their offspring. May he bless you as he blessed Abraham with Sarah, Isaac with Rebekah, and Jacob in his marriage. May the blessing of the Lord who began his divine miracles at the wedding of Cana of Galilee be upon you and your house, and keep you in harmony and fill your hearts with spiritual love and support you and grant you a long and happy life with blessed children. May he accept our prayers for this blessed ceremony and reward us with the incorruptible instead of the corruptible and the heavenly instead of the earthly, and forgive us our sins and iniquities and save us from the snares and the ways of our enemy, the devil. May he also bless all those who are present with us with his mighty right hand all the days of their lives, and bless their household, and guard them from the temptation of the enemy, and grant them a heavenly joy free from trouble. Through the intercession of the Lady of us all and the pride of our race, the pure Virgin Saint Mary, the Mother of Salvation, who is preferred over all mankind, and the honor martyr Saint Mark the Evangelist, and the martyrs, the righteous, and the holy saints. Amen. Make us worthy, O Lord, to pray thankfully, our Father.
Your who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those trespasses.
تسكيف الله سيمون تكرك لناتي
نوبيون سوكيري
بروس كوميثيو متوفو آمين
بيريني باسي
كتبنا ماتي سوم
ليلو يا
زوك سابت ليكي يوكي عن يوم نماتي كنين كاي كيستوسي اون استوني اون انا تنوشي بولن قوين مزريو بن شوي سيسل بي امورو انتي بو افتن في بولخن يثموت كن بيهو ان ماش سو تيمونو ناينان كن ينايسون كن ينايسون يام لونغي سونا مين اسموي روي اسموي روي استيمة تانيا كوني افل قوم بيهلموم
O King of Peace, grant us your peace. Establish us for us your peace. For thine is the glory, honor, dominion. Amen. And hear us all who pray with thanksgiving and joy. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as in heaven. Give us today our bread of tomorrow, and forgive us our trespasses,
as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not to temptation, deliver us from the evil one. Christ Jesus, our Lord, for thine is the kingdom, power, and glory forever. Amen.
Congratulations to Michael and Marianne, husband and wife, and to the family, two families. On behalf of the two families, we thank all of you for coming, and thank you also for listening to the prayer, and continue praying for them. May the love of God, the Father, the Pantocrator, the grace of the only begotten Son, the gift, fellowship, communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all. Go in peace. The peace of the Lord. Amen.
Ah.
تمت أقوال الآباء إلى
He says it's up to us. What do you want? I don't know.